Go.
Alright guys, listen up. Timeout in 60 seconds. Can you call the ERT to know we have a timeout? Are there any updates before the timeout?
ERT, temporary timeout. Give us any updates now. We're going to take a temporary timeout. Give us any updates now and hold your transmissions until further notice.
All recording is going on the comments in the tech boiler area and here the two on location.
Alright, time out guys, time out, listen this way. Alright, the current situation as I see it, got a fire in the process area, crude oil separation module.
Yes, confirm
PSD. Okay, confirm PSD and we're standing by to ESD. We've got 98 out of 100 people, we're missing two people. Is that confirmed?
Yes, it's confirmed.
Missing two people, copy?
Yeah.
And the ERP are on standby, ready to mobilise.
ERP are on standby.
Alright, my priorities, my plan is continue with the PSD, activate the deluge, standby for ESD. Let's get the ERP out now into Orchard Road, standby, set up an FCP on Orchard Road. I want you to contact the Bourbon Astonax and get them to come alongside port side, upwind of the gas cloud, and look for a possible man overboard.
Okay.
Nitin, when I'm finished,
we have an emergency on board.
Those two missing
please
people.
Come to our
any
port
questions?
Side.
Any questions? Mr. Anything? Right, back
on
to work.
Port side.
Here.
Please stand
okay,
ready.
Confirm with cam boss, two person missing.
Yes, please. Attention all personnel, the CIM speaking. The current situation is fire in the crude oil separation area. We are missing two personnel. Campos require you to conduct a thorough cabin search. Remain at muster. Obey all further alarms until further notice. Yeah, hi, Craig. Yeah, look, it's Tim out on the 21. The current situation is we've got a confirmed fire in the crude oil separation module. A POV of 100 people, we're missing two people. Last known working on a permit in that module. I'm classifying this as a tier 2 emergency. We're going to need some onshore support. If you can organise a helicopter and an additional medic, that would be much appreciated. I'm currently using the Bourbon Astonax to look for potential man overboard. We are shutting down. At this stage there's no requirement to down man. I'll call you back again at 16:45 with a further update. I'm sending you through a fax now. Thank you.